And CP24. Vital support has also been provided by the Department of Canadian Heritage, Canada, the Council for the Arts, the Ontario Arts Council, and the Toronto Arts Council. We'd also like to thank our Yorkville partners for their support, including the Greater Yorkville Residents Association and the ABC Residents Association. A hand, please, for our generous sponsors. This is tough times. To get events together, to get sponsors, to get funding has been near impossible, but I think this is great, and I do like the fact that we have a lot of stages now, a lot of outdoor stages and great places, so bands can enjoy themselves. For up-to-minute festival information, follow Toronto Jazz Fest on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and use hashtag TDMusic. You can also visit our information booth in Village of Yorkville Park, pick up a brochure, or go online at torontojazz.com. Today, we kick things off with a 13-piece big band consisting of some of the finest jazz musicians in the city. Performing the music of Duke Ellington, Count Basie, Jimmy Lunsford, Fletcher Henderson, Andy Kirk, and his Clouds of Joy, and more. The band is hot, the music is bluesy and swinging, and combines for sheer fun, led by ace arranger, guitarist Martin Loomer. Feel free to dance along. Please welcome Martin Loomer's Orange Devils. Enjoy yourself.